Meal number three, we have smoked salmon, eggs, and avocado. I think you've seen this meal already. Super yummy eggs, scrambled eggs, avocado bits, and smoked salmon with a big glass of kefir. Again, very, very keto friendly, very yummy, and easy to prepare. Doesn't take that much. So I'm still working. I'm at the office, home office today. And I'm about to do some breathing first, some meditation, because my head is like like a big balloon. I'm gonna change gears, then eat, and then go back to work, do another cycle. I'm doing my quadrant two right now. And just logging in my meals so you can see how I do it. You don't have to do exactly what I do, but maybe this will inspire you to create your own recipes. Again, we're on Boom Challenge. If you're inside the challenge, you already know what this is. If you're watching this live on Instagram or YouTube channel or any other my other social media, I'm doing a challenge myself. This is a new program. The challenge is in 8 weeks to eat what you want. Don't do any diet. Don't do anything different than what you do right now. Just organize differently your meals and add some tools from traditional Chinese medicine. If you want to learn some more, send me a message, contact me, or go to the website, which is boom8weeks.com. Boom is the name of the challenge, B-O-O-M. It stands for boost and optimize your own metabolism. Eight, the number eight, and weeks, plural, because we're gonna be 8 weeks doing this challenge. So boom8weeks.com if you want to learn some more about what we're doing here. And I'm back to breathing, eating, and working. So I'll see you in a couple of hours or so. Joaquim Almeria, signing out. See you soon.